Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian film actress Sameera Reddy's family. Sameera Reddy is an Indian actress who primarily worked in Hindi films in addition to Tamil and Telugu language films. She was born on 14 December 1978 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Sameera Reddy was born in Mumbai, Maharashtra, to a Telugu father and a Mangalorean mother. Her father, Chintapoli Reddy, is a businessman. Her mother, Nakshatra, referred to as Nikki by her daughters and the media, was a microbiologist and worked with an NGO. She has two sisters, Meghna Reddy, a former VJ and supermodel, and Sushma Reddy, a Bollywood actress and model, both elder to her. Reddy married Akshay Varde, an entrepreneur, on 21 January 2014 in a traditional Maharashtrian ceremony. They have a son and daughter. She did her schooling at Bombay Scottish School in Mahim, Mumbai, and graduated from Sydenham College. Reddy first appeared in ghazal singer Pankaj Udhas's Aur Ahista music video in 1997. She was meant to make her debut as an actress in Sarvana Subbaiah's Tamil film Citizen during the early 2000s, but eventually did not feature. She caught the attention of Bollywood and was cast in a pivotal role in the 2002 Hindi film Maine Dil Tujhko Diya. In 2004, she appeared in Musafir opposite Anil Kapoor, Aditya Pancholi, and Koina Mitra. Reddy is also the first Indian actress to have her own video game, Sameera the Street Fighter. This mobile video game can be downloaded by millions of fans and is available to cell phone users throughout India. Reddy was a judge for the Miss Sri Lanka online contest in 2012.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.